Happy New Year's. I'm gonna start off like that. How you feeling?
Doing good, bro.
You've been jam-packed since the New Year's, right?
Can't get any better, right?
Yeah, right.
See, sparring was badass, right?
Yeah, man.
Insane.
House of Champs, man. You can't get nothing better than that.
Bro, you can't get any better. You just can't record.
Yeah, sorry about that. I'm so sorry. Let's jump right into it. I mean, you have a jam-packed month, jam-packed next month. What's your first fight this month?
Look, we have fights this Sunday at the Microsoft. I have Lindolfo Delgado and Ruben Rodriguez both fighting on the, what is it?
Uzutaki plant?
Aristegui or
Uzutaki, something.
Aristegui, yeah. On that card. So that's there. Then we have January 18, our show here in San Bernardino.
The RGBA takeover.
That's right. We have January 26, Josito Lopez against Thurman in New York. Virgil Ortiz and Joshua Franco in Texas, and then and same day, Misael Rodriguez fighting in Mexico.
So you got three fights that
three
day.
Three different locations.
Oh man, how you plan that
it's
out?
Gonna crazy, it's gonna be crazy because I'm gonna be with my daughter's quinceañera because couldn't change that either. You know.
That's so important.
So, yeah, it's important. You know, people that are Mexicans, they know the importance of a quinceañera, so. That was already planned for a year, you know. Mm-hmm. We had everything already taken care of, so there's nothing I could do there. But you know, my team is. That's good thing is my dad was already willing to step up and miss the quinceañera, so he's gonna be with Josito Lopez. My dad already confirmed he's going with Josito Lopez. My son will go with Virgil Ortiz and Franco, and Chepe is gonna go to Mexico with Misael. So. We're good.
It's good to have a strong team.
I don't have to go all the time.
Hey, it's good to have a strong team.
And they're all going to win, too.